all about the grassroots.
I didn't know it was Bernie Hancock.
Can you imagine that? People who aren't paid actually standing up for something?